Hey Gary, Jamie here with New Age Marketing. Again, I'm responding to your video today. I want to thank you for your content every morning. It really starts my day off right. So let me get right in here to these questions. I just have a few questions for you in regards to your video today. So how do you start off being smart? Like, what moves do you make to be smart when you're first starting off? When you're first starting off in marketing, how do you gain your first client? What is the best way to do it? Do you go door to door? Do you contact via email? Obviously, I'm targeting people that need social media and that aren't using it to the full ability. And I've been using social media for cosmetic surgeons and stuff like that to help them grow for a long time now. So I'm kind of stepping out onto my own to help other businesses that aren't using it. What do you recommend doing in order to sell your services to those people? When you started, what did you do to get your first marketing client? How did you sell yourself? What was the selling point? And what really made things work for you? Who did you really look up to in order to make smart moves in the market and in order to know what you were going to do next? What is the best way to read the market? Like, how do you go about finding out what the next best thing is and what your next big move should be? Because I know there's a lot of big moves out there that you can do. It just really varies on what you want to do. And I know for me, I'm doing marketing and social media marketing because I know that it's really big right now and I know a lot of people aren't utilizing it, especially in my area. So who do you follow and what is best to follow in order to know what the market's doing and to know which way to turn in the market and what you should be doing? I know you said be the first one to put yourself out of business before anybody else does. So do you recommend giving away your services free at first or discounted when you're first starting off? What do you recommend for that? Because if you're not in business, you really can't put yourself out of business. Because me, I still have a day job. So I would just wanted to ask you, what do you think about that? What is the best way in your opinion? And do you have any advice for me when going out to sell myself as a social media marketer? When it comes to SEO, who do you use? What do you recommend researching? And how do you know what tags and AdWords are working best for you? I know your $1.80 a day video, and I watch a bunch of that stuff, but what do you do when you make new content or you create something? How do you get yourself branded when you're first starting off like myself? What do you recommend? And I hope everyone out here seeing this, it inspires them to also start their channel and start their vlog, whatever it may be. Take that step in the next direction that they want to. It's never too late. It's never too saturated. You just got to brand yourself and make the best of it. Thank you so much. I really appreciate your time watching my video. I hope everyone has a great day. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure you leave all your feedback down below. I do read everything, and I really appreciate it. Take care.